Are you all right? Were we too late? Why has he...
He's the third one today.
What's going on?
We've had several unexplained deaths these last few days. It seems like people are dying right after hearing the Order of Lorelei read the score. It's not an injury. Even the healers can't cure it. Maybe it's a disease?
That's strange. Ion commanded the Order to stop public readings.
Well, they started back up just before this miasma stuff started appearing again. A traveling scorer arrived. I asked for a reading myself.
Do you know where that scorer is now?
I think he headed off towards Batical.
The deaths may be the result of extracting the replica data through pharmacry.
What makes you say that?
During our experiments, we observed that within a week of having their data extracted, some originals died or exhibited physical disorders. The conditions of that man's death closely resembled those of the test subjects that didn't survive.
If someone really is extracting replica data from people, we have to stop them. This world doesn't need any more cases of Ash and me.
Let's talk to Spinoza and then find that traveling scorer.
There's nobody here.
Well, we knew that Van's team had already left this facility.
Nevertheless, pharmacry of living things has been revived.
Yeah, we've seen that replicas are being mass-produced.
People have a weakness for forbidden things.
Curiosity proves too compelling a temptation. The researchers couldn't resist, even knowing that the technology would be misused.
And Van took advantage of those feelings.
Well, we can't do much about the past. The question is what to do from here on. We still have a mountain of problems ahead.
Yes. We'll have to resolve things one at a time.
Pharmacry. Replicas.
Luke, what did I just say? Regretting the past won't accomplish anything.
Yeah, I know, but...
Oh, now it's you! Things have really gone from bad to worse here.
Have the core's vibrations gotten too intense for the Tartars to suppress?
Yes. At this rate, there will be nothing to prevent the Earth's liquefaction.
The miasma, the liquefaction. The Cliffoth is going back to the way it was.
And the passage rings have stopped working, so we can't form the dividing line anymore.
I guess we should start thinking of ways to actually destroy the miasma.
Precisely. How about using your hyperresonance, Luke?
But I thought hyperresonance couldn't destroy the miasma.
Hyperresonance can break down matter to an atomic level. I'm no specialist, but it's possible in theory.
Based on the hyperresonance that destroyed Axariuth, they do seem to be quite powerful.
By the way, from your greeting, I assume we're not your first visitors today?
Ash came by to research the flow of seventh phonons since the land was lowered.
Ash? Ash was here?
Where did he go?
He was staring intently at the Sephiroth measurements we'd taken here.
That was the data from Mount Roneal.
Shall we take a look?
Yeah, we'll hit Batical after. For now, let's follow Ash. Jade, about that idea of using a hyperresonance on the miasma.
It was a ludicrous idea. Forget about it.
But if it could really neutralize the miasma...
Have you forgotten? You're a replica, unable to fully control your hyperresonance. One wrong move, and you would die.
Well, then maybe Ash could do it. If we see him on Mount Roneal.
My apologies. I was unclear. It doesn't matter if it's the original or not. No one could cause a hyperresonance strong enough to destroy all of the miasma on the planet. If he had something to amplify his powers, it might be a different story.
Like what?
You don't know when to give up, do you? Something that would reduce the strain on the body when manipulating hyperresonance.
You're stalling! Like what?
The Sword of Lorelei, for one. One could gather a large amount of seventh phonons with that.
And another?
Any large quantity of seventh phonons. Let's see. Kill around 10,000 seventh phonists, or at least potential seventh phonists. Of course, the recoil from the hyperresonance would cause phonon separation, killing the user as well. The miasma would disappear at the cost of 10,000 lives. A small price to some.
But that's...
impossible, obviously. Which is why I told you to forget it.